In the series Game of Thrones, during the Battle of the Bastards, the flayed corpses that Ramsay Bolton placed on the battlefield were used as distance markers. Their flames were a way to survey the wind speed and direction, so the archers could make sure Jon Snow's army was in range.